This is one of the most interesting rifles ever developed by the Russian military, and it includes a number of incredibly strange features, such as its tilted magazine and recoil mitigation system. But what not very many people know about the AN-94 is that the internal mechanisms use a literal pulley system in order to cycle the firearm. This is achieved by running a cable across a circular roller that rotates the roller every time the weapon is fired. Pretty cool, huh?